And that particular one, I was just around at John's in the afternoon, and we were trying to figure out what song we were going to write that day. And he had on his wall a big poster which said, "Being for the benefit of Mr. Kite, Pablo Fangis Fair, Henry the Horse." It was all just there on the poster. So we just wrote it down. Okay. Ukulele. George Harrison was a really good ukulele player. That's it for Georgie.
Georgie.
I was visiting one afternoon at his house, and we were just sitting around jamming on the ukuleles. He had a big collection of them. He gave me this one. Big Gibson. Yeah, so we're just sitting around, we're playing songs, various old songs.
Come on, Jorge.
And I said to him, "I've learned one of your songs on the ukulele." So we played it together that afternoon, and we'd like to play a few now.
That's it, brother.
Something in the way she moves me, I don't want to leave her now. You know I believe in her now. Somewhere in her smile she knows that I don't need no other lover. Something in her style that shows me I don't want to leave. Stick around, how it may show.